Hi, good morning children. This is your Lata ma'am. Welcome to our Nirbhaya Digital Learning Class.
Hi, hello, how are you kids? I hope you are all safe. Yes, before going to the topic, I will say you some warm-up exercise. Be ready students. Everyone sit in a place. Close your eyes. Breathe in. Breathe out. 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 Rub your hands. Put on your eyes. Slowly open your eyes. Clap your hands. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Clap children. Clap your hands. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Clap your hands. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Clap your hands. Stop. Clap. Stop. Clap. Stop. Clap. Stop. Clap. Stop. Clap. Stop. Coming to the point, children. Children, you people did yesterday workbook part up to 14. Yes, I said 15 and 16 do it in the workbook, homework like that I said. Yes, check out your homework, ma. Is it right or wrong? You should check. 15th one. Estimate the difference between the following numbers. What you have to do? Estimate you should do and difference you should find. S. See, 707, 260, 3 they given. S. What you have to do? You should write first rounding off. Rounding off. 707 to the nearest tens. See, 707 nearest tens. 710. As next, rounding off. Two sixty three nearest tens. 260. Yes. Now estimated difference. See, estimate the difference. What you have to do? 710 minus 260. See, 710 minus 260. You should do minus. Yes, 710 minus 260. 0 minus 0, 0. Here 1, down 6 is here. It will go, no. You should take borrow. From 7, you should take borrow. 1 will become 11. 7 will become 6. Now, 11 minus 6. See, you should count up to 11. 6 after, up to 11, you should count. See, down 6 is there. That's why up to 11, you should count. 6 after. 7. 8, 9, 10, 11. How many fingers came? 5. That 5 you should write here. Next, here 6, here 2 is there. In the 6 you should cut 2. 2 after, up to 6 you should count. 2 after, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many fingers came? 4. That 4 you should write here. What is that answer? 450 is the answer. Understood? Copy and write in the workbook. This is only A bit. Again B1 I will do. Children, B1. What is that question, B1? 549 and 296. Yes. Again, what you have to do? Rounding off Rounding off 549 to the nearest tens. 549 nearest tens. 550. Yes. Again, rounding off to 296 to the nearest tens. See, 96 nearest tens. 100. Yes, it will 296 will become 300. Understood, children? See, the different estimates are. Estimated difference is equal to 550 minus 300. Yes. Now 550 minus 300. 0 minus 0, 0. In the 5, 0 will go. No, 5. 5, you should cut 3. 3 after 4, 5. 2 fingers. 250 is the answer. What is that answer? 250 is the answer. B1. Copy in the workbook, children. See, children, 16th one. Estimate the difference between the following numbers. 870 and 648. Again, what you have to do? Rounding off. To the nearest tens. Yes, 870 means 870 only, because nearest tens 70 only. Yes, next, rounding off 648 to the nearest tens. 648 nearest tens. See, 650. Estimated difference is equal to 870 minus 650. Is equal to 870 minus 650. 0 minus 0, 0. 7 minus 5. 5 after, up to 7 you should count. 6, 7. How many fingers came? 2 fingers. The 2 you should write here. Here 8. Here 6 down. 6 after up to 8 you should count. 6 after 7, 8. How many fingers came? 2 fingers. What is that answer? 220 is the answer. Understood, children? Copy in the workbook, ma. See children, B1, 7, 43 and 378. Rounding off 743 to the nearest tens. 43, nearest tens, 740. Again, rounding off 378. To the nearest tens. 378 nearest tens. 380. Estimated difference. What you have to do? 740 minus 380 you should do. Yes. See? 740 minus 380. 0 minus 0, 0. In the 4, 8 will go. No. What you have to do? You should take borrow. Yes. Here 14. In the 14, 8 will go. Yes, it will go. 4, 8 after. Up to 14 you should count. 8 after. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Up to how many fingers came? 6 fingers. That 6 you should write here. Here 6, here 3. 6, 6, 6, in the 6 you should cut 3 fingers. Yes. See, 3 after up to 6 you should count. 3 after 4, 5, 6. How many fingers came? 3 fingers. That 3 you should write here. What is that answer? 360 is the answer. See, rounding of 743 to the nearest tens. 740. Rounding of 378 to the nearest tens. 380. Estimated difference 740 minus 380 is equal to 360.
Copy in the workbook, children. Children, applications.
What problem? Ram has 94 sweets. He distributes 46 sweets among his friends. About how many sweets remain with Ram? Ram has how many sweets, children? 94 sweets. He distributed 46 sweets. Okay? Among his friends. What you have to do is, you should rounding up, estimate the sum. Yes, you should estimate. After that, again you should write the difference also. See, solution. Number of sweets Ram has. How many, ma? Number of sweets Ram has 94. So what you have to do, this 94 you should round it. Yes, 94 rounded off to the nearest distance is 90. 94, if you round it to the nearest tens, is 90. Next, what is that? Number of sweets distributed distributes how many more distributed among Ram's friends? How many sweets he distributed? 46. Now 46 also you should round it off. You should do 46 rounded off to the nearest tens is 46 rounded to the nearest tens 50. What is that? 50. Now, so the estimated number of sweets left with Ram. What is that? Tell me. 90 minus 50. So 90 minus 50. See, 90 minus 50. 0 minus 0. 0. In the 9, 5 should minus, you should do 5. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9. Up to 9 you should count. How many fingers came? 4. That 4 you should write here. What is that answer? 40 is the answer. Okay. Therefore, Ram has about 40 sweets. Understood, children? Copy in the classwork. What you have to do? Should copy in the classwork. Ram has 94 sweets. He distributes 46 sweets among his friends. About how many sweets remain with Ram? Number of sweets Ram has 94 rounded off to the nearest tens is 90. Number of sweets distributed among Ram's friends 46. Yes, 46 rounded off to the nearest tens is 50. So the estimated number of sweets left with Ram is equal to 90 minus 50 is equal to 40. Therefore, Ram has about 40 sweets.